Wow. I don't have a washtub like you saw. I just do it by hand. And they welded in there. The metal was getting pretty thin. Put the bracket back on and see you do. That'd be nice.